After LeBron James announced his decision to leave for Miami, some fans decided to torch his famous number 23. The Cavs were dead last in attendance the season before he arrived in 2003. Last year, they were second in the league.